Okay, people, we are playing Sonic and the Black Knight today, and yeah, let's get the story started. Realistic birds in Sonic. Why do they do this with realistic animals and stuff? Hopefully my audio will be fine. Seriously, I want my audio to be fine. And that is King Arthur! Yeah! Freaking King Arthur of all people! This isn't gonna be good. Rest in peace. Okay, that sounds like something that I would say.
Oh, I get it. No problem. I'm used to stuff like this.
Sonic 06 all over again. Okay, let's go. Why do I find this cutscene funny? Oh hey, Knights of the Round Table, what are you guys doing here?
I shall give chase. Spread out and go after them. Slay them on sight.
Let's go.
Must we? She is the royal wizard after all.
The king's orders are absolute.
Yes, but...
Without loyalty to the king, we are nothing.
It's Sonic Adventure 2 time. Time to cut each other off. You know what I mean?
Still, the king. He has changed. And this kingdom.
What, the kingdom's very different? Yeah, I kind of expected that. I mean, Merlin's not a guy this time, and everything's very different. Yeah, you're right about that. Very, very right about that.
Why'd you stop me? I could have taken him down, no problem.
You do not understand. He cannot be wounded.
How can that be?
He bears the scabbard of Excalibur.
Hey, wait a second. I think I've heard that name before.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me see.
Excalibur is King Arthur's sword.
Oh, yeah, right! So that means...
This is the land ruled by King Arthur.
Whoa! But was that really the king himself?
Yeah.
I mean, he seemed way different in the stories.
Let us go. We can talk along the way. Let me introduce myself. I am Merlina the Wizard.
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Dude, why is he saying stuff that I would say? I mean, come on, Jason Griffith. Dude, you're kind of taking my style, man. No, seriously, Jason Griffith is taking my style, man. Wait, why do I have Caliburn right now? I know how to attack. There. It's very rare when that actually happens, right? I just like doing that for some reason. I really do. My audio isn't too... Yeah, it's not too quiet. Okay, we're good. Gameplay is fine. Alright, let's get out of here.
He was once a wise and just ruler. He was blessed with noble knights and praised by all. However...
He got a little sidetracked?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mimi,
you think?
The Lady of the Lake, gave him Excalibur. He was bewitched by the power of immortality its scabbard bestowed. He became immortal, summoning legions from the underworld. He is plunging his kingdom into a world of horror and chaos.
You mean like a big old haunted house? This'll be cool! It'll be like Halloween all year long!
Maybe so, but I fear there will be nobody left to enjoy it. We must act now!
You mean take out King Arthur? What about the immortal thing?
Beyond yeah, you think?
Misty Lake sleeps a sacred sword. Sword.
Yeah, I'll go get it. Be back in a flash.
What?
Wait, Sonic.
He just had the sword.
Good luck.
Seriously, he just had the sword on him. Oh my god. Oh, never mind. That's not Caliburn. I was about to say. It's just a normal sword. Didn't he already have that? Wait. Didn't he already have a gauntlet on his hand last time I checked when I did that mission? Don't hit him. Don't hit her. Yes, they are. Well, no, I'm coordinated myself, you know what I mean? No, seriously, you wonder why people are coordinated in my world like this? Oh, that was a villainous attack? Oh god, that's a villainous attack, Jesus Christ. Doesn't that count as a villainous attack because I'm technically knocking them into the air and hurting them still? I just need those rings. But yeah, by the way, these are Wisps. So, Wisps technically existed way before Sonic Colors was, you know, even thought of. So yeah. This is where the Wisps... I hate saying that because it's like... It's a plural... Oh, you mother... Where's my soul gauge? Okay, there. I just gotta jump in order to go faster. For some reason, I like this game.
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more?
No, really, I really like this game. Dang, the Mist Dragon. Oh, by the way, if it seems like I'm missing a lot, it's because I can't see Sonic right now. My PC is literally in the middle of my screen, so I literally can't see where Sonic is right now. Like, the PC is conveniently placed in a spot where I can't see Sonic in. Okay, back off. Yeah, your real power? Ah, man, this is actually... This is really fun. I don't know why, but this is very fun. It's odd. Like, I had lots of fun with this game. Like, when I say I had lots of fun with this game, it was like my friend left his copy over here, right? Okay, let me shut up for a second real quick. But basically, my friend left his copy over here, but I'm currently playing his copy. So it was like, he left it for like the weekend or whatever. And then when school came back in, I brought it back to him. I basically played the entire prologue and went through the whole thing. Almost the whole thing within like...
I can't be the hero
a day
time.
Or an hour. It was fun, you know? Like, I almost made it to King Arthur.
The sacred sword.
Basically,
it goes by the name Caliburn.
Basically, I sold fool.
You are the chosen one. You are but a squire.
Oh yeah? Says you.
The sword has a mind of its own.
Yeah, well, it's got a pretty smart mouth on it for a sword.
The impertinent one is you, knave. Brace yourself, or I shall train you until you are worthy.
All right, Professor. Work your magic.
Okay, basically, I borrowed my friend's copy. Well, I didn't borrow it, technically, but yeah. I traded off my copies, like, when I tell you I traded most of my Sonic games, I mean most of them I traded. Because I thought, hey, I'm not going to play these again. And basically, long story short, I was like, well, I want to play Sonic again. So basically, long story short, after a little while, I finally actually got his copies, because, long story short, it's kind of strange saying this, but basically, I bought my own copies of Secret Rings and Black Knight, right? But then, it was like, wait a minute, wasn't he selling them to me? Holy crap, I forgot. And then I paid him or whatever. He threw these games in for free. So basically, I got Sonic Colors, Sonic and Black Knight, and Secret Rings. All of those. And Wii Sports Resort. For like 15 bucks, basically. So it was like, I had two copies of, you know, both of the storybook games. But then I trade off my copies, kept his, and then here we are now. You know? I know it sounds weird, and it is weird. But really.
You sure you're a sacred sword?
That's what happened.
It is you, sir, who lacks the proper fighting. A fool of a knight, not even worth slaying.
You see, he thinks so too.
Well, it's your fault. You're a sad excuse for a teacher.
Well, he is a sad excuse for a teacher. He's a sword, after all.
As long as he bears that scabbard, we may never be able to defeat King Arthur.
So what are we gonna do?
We must ask the scabbard's former owner how to hinder its power.
And who would that be?
Nemu, the Lady of the Lake, the one I mentioned earlier.
Amy... No.
What are we waiting for? Let's go pay her a little visit.
I fear...
By the way, these people are not Amy, Shadow, Knuckles, and Blaze, by the way.
Stop calling me Knave! I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
Very well then, I shall call you Knave the Hedgehog.
Whatever, you oversized letter opener.
I'm not a rat! I'm a hedgehog! Oh my god.
I bet I could use that for some sword
Jumped right over it. What are you talking about? This is very hard. Well, guess what? I'm jumping over that. I'm about to waste my time on that. Who do you think I am? I'm the fastest thing alive. I ain't got time for that.
I suppose something must be done about this.
What are you talking about?
My edge has grown blunt. Being in that rock for so long has taken its toll.
Ha! Not the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
That's because a gentleman shouldn't have such an edge.
Yeah?
Gentleman? Who are you calling gentleman?
I ain't gentle.
The castle town. I must be presentable when we meet the Lady of the Lake.
What are you gonna do, Merlina?
I ain't gentle.
Merlina? Hello?
Excuse me?
Destined to wither.
Huh?
Their time of beauty is so short-lived.
What?
Forgive me, Sonic. But I would be recognized in town. I shall remain behind in hiding.
Alright, then I guess it's so long for now.
Yes, may your journey be safe.
Okay, well, she's gone. Well, how about we get going? Sometimes it doesn't want to work for some reason. By the way, this is me showing off my new nunchuck, basically, because, you know, my nunchuck just stopped working on my Wii remote, so it's like, you know, I got a new one for Christmas, of course. Yeah, that's right. I'm barreling right through these boys. Those overheads, they don't know what's coming. Jesus Christ. Let's get out of here. I ain't about to be no knave anymore. I know that for sure. God dang it, I don't have any more. Fine.
Hey, Tails! No, it can't be. This is the smithy, right?
It sure
it's not Tails! Welcome, sir. Seriously.
He is no knight. At least not yet.
Says you.
What a magnificent sword! I've never seen one that talks before.
Oh, it talks alright.
That's the... Wait, did they remix Tails' theme song from Adventure 1?
Because
I know that thing.
I am a blacksmith after all.
They did remix it.
Think you could sharpen this dull piece of rust?
Fool, it is you who is dull.
Of course I could.
Listen to it. It's Tails' theme song from Adventure 1. I know that.
Calibur? Where have I heard that name before?
Sorry, but could you speed it up a bit? We're kind of in a hurry.
Sure.
Man, they do know when to actually do this crap. Like, they really do. They know exactly how to do. Blacksmith.
Welcome.
Oh, I thought my rank went up for a second. See? I told you it was the blacksmith. I told you it was Tails' theme song. You hear it too, right? Alright, thank God I got my soul surge. Go! Bring it! He just stops immediately. Like, just right in the middle of a sentence, he just stops dead in his tracks. Hold on. Was I supposed to... Hold on. I know what I did wrong. I know what I did wrong. Let me go back. Let's run that back. I couldn't see. Oh! Use it in the air. Oh, okay. I didn't see that. They're not even attacking me. Well, that's it. Let's get out of here. No. I don't wanna continue. Okay, let's go. Okay. Reach the lady at the lake. And this is probably where we're gonna end this part.
If I'm not mistaken, the lady of the lake lives somewhere up there.
Just look at me. Look at me. Oh my god. I'm just going. Oh god. It's like I'm just strumming a guitar. Like it's not even. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm acting like I'm freaking 6 years old again. I'm acting like I'm in second grade again. The bird. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Get out of here. I couldn't hit him. Whoa. Watch where you're swinging at things, sir. Oh no, I didn't mean to hit you! I didn't mean to hit you! God dang it, I could have given him some rings. You don't want any rings? I'll soon be able to see. Too easy! Piece of cake! Jesus Christ. Da-da-da-da. New book acquired. Let's go. Time to defeat that boss and move on.
I have found you, apprentice knight, enemy of my king.
Who the heck are you? Shadow?
I am Lancelot, knight of the round table. I challenge you to a duel. Some things never change.
What do you mean by that?
They haven't changed any of this music, have they? They haven't remixed this one for some reason.
What shall it be? Will you abandon your sword and flee?
Sounds good to me.
A knight never flees a foe. Abandon your sword and flee?
He is Nate the Hedgehog.
Sounds good to me.
Wait just a second here.
Very well then. Brace yourself, Knave the Hedgehog.
I'm not a knave!
Now we shall see what you can do.
Fire. Run away. Cause this battle's just begun. And it just ended. When you hear me, better run away. Cause I just lost the fight. Oh, dude, I'm done.
Wow. So he was one of the knights of the round.
I just wrecked him. He is like the weakest one of them all.
Closest to King Arthur. It was mere luck that enabled you to defeat him.
No, so. Lancelot was just weak. That's
why
how I beat him.
Deal him the final blow?
Huh?
What?
Such sympathy is an insult to a knight.
What sympathy?
Well, what's the big deal? Besides, I got this, didn't I?
That is Arendite.
Yeah.
One of the sacred swords of this land. Take good care of it.
No problem.
Wait a minute, Sonic actually steals swords from people?
Here.
I never noticed that. So maybe I can go on a mission with his sword. You know?
I've been waiting for you, knight from another world.
Whoa! Amy?
Fool, where are you going?
But that's...
are being rude to the lady of
the That's Amy!
Bow your head.
I think I know why you're here. It's about Excalibur, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. You don't waste any time, lady.
Show some respect.
Screw respect!
I'll tell you how to hinder the Scabbard's power of immortality. I'm the one who gave it to him, so it's kind of my fault, see? But still...
Still what?
Whoever defeats King Arthur and takes his Scabbard might end up turning out the same way, right?
I see.
So it's your fault.
So, I have three tests for you. Would you like to hear them?
Sure, fire away!
First, free the innocents from King Arthur's dungeon. Second, offer compassion to those in need. Third, defeat King Arthur's Knights of the Underworld.
You mean the Round Table?
You have 3 days. Good luck!
3 days?
She's only going to tell the secret to a true knight.
Are you up to the task? This will not be easy.
Huh. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog. Check it out. You'll be calling me sir before you know it.
All right, and we will continue this in the next part.